PumpFun Delay Bundler by BumpOn lets you launch a token on PumpFun and bundle buy later using up to 20 wallets. It's designed to separate your dev buy from the bundle buy so you can launch first, then buy with your bundle wallets when you're ready. This helps avoid getting sniped on launch, which often happens when you launch and bundle at the same time. In this video, I will show you exactly how it works. We'll start by generating the wallets for the bundle buys. Click Generate Wallets, then enter the number of wallets you want to generate. You can have up to 20 bundle wallets. For this video, we'll use 10 wallets. Now go to the Funder Wallet tab, click Generate Wallet. This creates a wallet that we'll use to fund the bundle wallets we just created. Next, go to the Dev Wallet tab and click Generate Wallet again. This is the wallet that will launch the token and make the first buy. Before we do anything else, we need to fund the Dev and Funder wallet. Make sure you send Sol from a centralized exchange like Binance or Coinbase, or a completely fresh wallet you've never used with a bundler before. This keeps your bubble map clean and avoids getting tagged like DevSnipe on BullX or Photon. Once your Dev and Funder wallets are funded, go back to the Funder Wallet tab and click Distribute Funds. Here you'll be able to choose how to distribute funds. You can distribute an equal amount to each wallet, set custom amounts for each one individually, or use the max option, which splits the entire available balance from your Funder wallet evenly across all bundle wallets. After you've made your selection, click Send Funds, and the bundle wallets will be fully funded. And once the bundle wallets are funded, click on Token Data, and here fill in the token's details. And once that's complete, click Save. Then go to Buy Settings, set how much the dev wallet should buy at launch, the Jito tip, and the slippage for the bundle buys, then click Save when you're done. Next up, open Sell Settings. Set the Jito tip you want to use when it's time to sell from your bundle wallets. Make sure to adjust the tip based on how many wallets and how much Sol you're moving, and then click Save. Now click Prepare Launch. This uploads your metadata and set everything up for the launch. And once that's done, click Launch plus Dev Buy. This launches your token on PumpFun and makes the first buy using your dev wallet. Once it's done, the token will open in a new tab, and you can see that the dev wallet made the first buy for the amount we set in the buy settings. When you're ready to bundle buy using the bundle wallets, go to the bundle wallets tab and click buy. You have a few different options for the bundle buys. You can enter a random amount for each wallet by setting a minimum and maximum range. You can set a fixed amount that all wallets will use, or you can manually choose specific wallets and enter the amount you want each one to spend. For this video, we'll go with the random option, with a minimum of 0.01 Sol and a max of 0.04 Sol, then click buy. You'll see the token balances update right away. Once your token is live and you've bundle bought, you'll get access to the bump bot for the token for free and 50 comments with the comment bot for free. You can use them to push your token, and after that, it's up to you. How you promote the token depends on your own strategy. Now, when you want to sell, you can do it from a single wallet by clicking one of the percentage buttons next to the wallet address. Let's sell 100% from this wallet. And as you can see, it sold successfully. If you want to sell from all wallets at once, just click on the percentage buttons at the top. Let's go ahead and sell 100% from all wallets. And here you can see it sold 100% from all wallet instantly. A few more things to know: if you ever need the private key for any wallet, just click the three dots next to the wallet address and hit View Details. You can then import that private key into any Solana wallet like Phantom or Solflare. And if you want to transfer Sol out of a wallet, just click Transfer, select the source wallet, enter the amount and destination address, and click Transfer to send it. And that's how you launch and bundle buy on PumpFun using the Delay Bundler by BumpOn. Thank you for watching.